take on the whole internet dating thing?
Well, it depends on how you look at it. If you're trying to...
No, but the whole Bill Grubbs thing, you have to admit, that's fucking hilarious.
The whole, like, fish and mash and all that shit, they can go to hell. If you really need somebody like that to get somebody...
Dude, you can get a prostitute for $40. That's cheaper than taking them out to fucking dinner.
Dude, what the fuck are you talking about? $15, dude. Crab rocks are not expensive.
That doesn't mean you're not,
anymore.
But you have to take the crabs home as your takeout. That's gross.
Dude, that's...
Hey, it's only bad when the chick's crabs have herpes. That's the only thing I worry about.
But they always do. How do you escape that? You never do. It's just whatever.
Mouth tricks, baby.
So, show of hands. Internet dating?
Shit.
Thumbs up, thumbs down? We got 3 thumbs down. That's what Coalition Evil's about.
The Coalition of Evil.com.